Let's do a dewy, no makeup makeup look for acne-prone skin. Looks are the bane of my existence. The first thing you need in any makeup routine is good skincare. I am just making sure my face is super hydrated for this, and it's not gonna make me look dusty, crusty, musty. I've been having some breakouts, so I'm gonna put this sulfur spot treatment on. You can leave it on your skin underneath your makeup. So I'm just gonna do layer on all my actives, which is pretty much my whole face. But we're changing that. Back on her gut healing journey, cleansing her liver. Y'all are gonna see some wild shit around here. This one, what a nasty little guy. I did not like him at all. We're gonna let that dry. Let's do this. Focus. I think I have undiagnosed ADHD. Somebody help me. Most important, guys, you need to moisturize. If you guys ever saw all the footage I cut out, you'd be like, this chick is a spaz. Plump, juicy base, right? You can see the skin has a little glow to it. That's when you know you're ready for the nano blur. This stuff is amazeballs for textured skin. Show you. Okay, I want you to look right here. Just like look at the texture, okay? And then we're gonna Remember that giant pore that was right there? Like it smoothed it out immediately. This is the best primer. Neutrogena Serum Foundation. This stuff has changed my life. I need to get more. I'm almost out. I am. I feel like Meredith Duxbury. I'll go get more foundation today. Not a prepared influencer. Desperately need a beauty blender.
Elf's putty pouncer.
Probably the weirdest I've ever been on the internet. This shit is acne safe. Very natural looking. Not a makeup artist. I'm just showing you how I would do mine as someone who has acne and wants to look like no makeup makeup. When you have acne, you can't 100% hide the fact that you have bumps and cysts. Rare beauty blush. Super pigmented. So I'm just gonna go in with like the smallest amount. The Too Faced Natural Matte Palette wakes it up just a little bit. Soft. Wash your brushes. Talking to you and I'm talking to me. I don't remember the last time I washed this thing. Vaseline. Brushing them. A little bit extra glam. Take a little highlighter and put it right here. Put it in the corners of my eye. And just ever so gently against my eyebrow. Just highlight the points. Let's accessorize. Accessories, finish. Any look. Let's do some ho hoops. Do a big hoop moment. Okay, this is what we're doing for the second. Here is the finished product. I know it seemed like a lot of steps because it is and because we're putting makeup on, but I truly feel like it looks like a no makeup makeup look. But I'm not a professional. You let me know what you think.